Sustainable Development Goals. Goal 10, Reduced Inequalities. Targets. 10.1, by 2030, progressively achieve and sustain income growth of the bottom 40% of the population at a rate higher than the national average. 10.2, by 2030, empower and promote the social, economic, and political inclusion of all, irrespective of age, sex, disability, race, ethnicity, origin, religion, or economic or other status. 10.3, ensure equal opportunity and reduce inequalities of outcome, including by eliminating discriminatory laws, policies, and practices, and promoting appropriate legislation, policies, and action in this regard. 10.4, adopt policies, especially fiscal, wage, and social protection policies, and progressively achieve greater equality. 10.5, improve the regulation and monitoring of global financial markets and institutions, and strengthen the implementation of such regulations. 10.6, ensure enhanced representation and voice for developing countries in decision-making in global international economic and financial institutions, in order to deliver more effective, credible, accountable, and legitimate institutions. 10.7, facilitate orderly, safe, regular, and responsible migration and mobility of people, including through the implementation of planned and well-managed migration policies. 10.a, implement the principle of special and differential treatment for developing countries, in particular least developed countries, in accordance with World Trade Organization agreements. 10.b, encourage official development assistance and financial flows, including foreign direct investment, to states where the need is greatest. 10.c, by 2030, reduce to less than 3% the transaction costs of migrant remittances and eliminate remittance corridors with costs higher than 5%. COVID-19 response. COVID-19 is not only challenging global health systems but testing our common humanity. The UN Secretary General called for solidarity with the world's poorest and most vulnerable who need urgent support in responding to the worst economic and social crisis in generations. To ensure that people everywhere have access to essential services and social protection, the UN has called for an extraordinary scale-up of international support and political commitment, including funding through the UN COVID-19 Response and Recovery Fund. Leveraging a moment when policies and social norms may be more malleable than during normal times. Bold steps that address the inequalities that this crisis has laid bare can steer the world back on track towards the Sustainable Development Goals.